Russell needs to replace a wheel on his bike. Wheels are sold with different diameters measured in inches. To work out the circumference of the wheel, you divide 71 by 2.54, which gives you 27 inches by 95. To the nearest inch is 28 inches. Self-check the answer. You do 28 times by 2.54, which gives you 71.12. The reason being the answer is higher than the original size is because of the rounding.